An Australian missing in Turkey has been found alive after the deadly earthquakes. The person is confirmed to be safe. However, two others are still missing. The federal government is working to confirm reports an Australian has died in the region.
I extend my condolences and my, as a consequence of those reports, and I extend to all those waiting for news my sympathy and an expression of support, not just personal, but on behalf of the government and the Australian community.